Good morning, guys. Happy Saturday. I am going to just day in the life vlog today because I haven't done that since I've been in England. So I thought, why not do a full day of eating as well? So it's been a hot minute. You'll have to give me a second if I'm pretty rusty, but I'm currently on my walk to the gym right now. It is 9:45 and I've just been bumming around kind of for the first hour and a half of the morning because it was raining pretty good, so I was waiting for it to lighten up, which it did. It's actually like quite nice. It's like 19 degrees out, but didn't want to walk in the pouring rain. It does rain quite frequently here, which is kind of too bad, but you know, you get what you get. I'd rather this than snow. So that is the one thing, or one good thing, about being here this time of the year rather than Canada. It's also really pretty with, like, there's so many trees all around here and all the leaves and stuff falling. I just get to walk in it all the time. Woohoo! Anyway, probably won't film my workout because it's quite the, like, bodybuilder gym and a tough gym in town. And it's usually quite busy, so I don't really want to, like, pull my camera out and all these jacked old men be like, what the fuck is this young whippersnapper doing? So probably won't. Maybe I'll show you like a clip or two of what it looks like, but that'll be about it. Anyway, this intro's pretty long, but I just haven't talked in a long time because all my travel vlogs is like, hi, bye, look at what I'm doing, and that's it. So kind of give you some clue as to how my life's going over here and get you in the nose of fitness wise where I'm at, because Lord knows that's been all over the place. Anyway, enough of the intro. See you in the next clip. When I'm looking at myself, I see a thousand perspectives of me. Every one of them is showing me a side of myself I can't see. I'm wide awake now, I'm free of the doubt. Don't wanna look. Just got home from the gym. I'm going to whip up some pancakes because on my weekends I always want pancakes because I'm at school all the time for breakfast, so I just have like protes all the time at school, so then when I can finally have pancakes I get so excited. And it's turned out to be such a nice day today. You might not be able to tell here, but the sun is out, it's like 20 degrees out, super psyched. I bought actual pancake mix for the first time in my life, and that's how I've been making my pancakes the past little while. And I love it, because they're so fluffy. Best protein ever, PhD smart, please sponsor me. Voila! So fluffy and chocolatey and wonderful. So I'm going to sit down, eat this, and watch some Suits.
It takes something pretty special to get me up before 7 a.m.
Living. Okay, so somehow I was still hungry, so I cut up an apple with cinnamon, and I've seriously been on the mind kick of like an apple a day keeps the doctor away, because I've been eating an apple every single day, and one apple's only like 9 grams of carbs too, so, well, if it's a small one like this one. All right, so I am showered and dressed and feeling like I look like a human again. So I am going to go downtown. I have a few things to do. I have to return a pair of boots that I bought that are super cute, but I can't even walk in them because they hurt so bad. And they're just like cheap ones from Primark, so that is why. So I have to go do that. I need like some vitamin D and a few groceries and stuff like that. So I'm just gonna go do some errands. I also had a caramel rice cake as I was getting ready, so I should probably tell you that since I'm thinking it's going to be a full day of eating, but we'll see. I never know what's gonna happen. Because like for last night, for example, I accidentally ended up having some vodka and having a pizza party with some of the teachers, because that's just how it goes. But it is a beautiful thing to be in off season, and I'm so thankful I am while I'm here, because I would just be missing out on so many opportunities like that to meet others and hang out with my teachers and stuff like that. So it's good, but fuck, being a teacher is so hard, because literally everything that happens in school, events, staff rooms, things like that, there's always like boxes of chocolate, or it'll be like refreshments will be provided, but it's cupcakes. So my sugar overload has been insane. And another teacher I work with, actually, she's into CrossFit, and we were saying that we're going to hold each other accountable now, and like it'll be easier to say no to the sweets and stuff in the staff room and at events when we're both like looking at each other and we're like no, because she's the same way as me. Like once she has one, then we dive in and like eat everything. So yeah, and everyone knows that we have big appetites, so if there's something left, they'll be like, Sam, Renee, here you go. Like shit, but we're gonna try and hold each other accountable, because we're both going on a vacation to a secret place that you'll see went in there, and we're like, hey, 1 week mini cut, and we'll see how it goes. So anyway, enough rambling. I am going to go do my errands. I'm so hungry. It's, well, I guess it's 1 o'clock, and I had my pancakes and apple, and then I had that rice cake, but I'm usually on like almost my third meal by now, but I had the pizza last night, so then I wanted to fast until after my workout and whatnot. So yeah, okay, next clip, bye. So I just got back from the mall. It's actually like so hot outside. I'm all sweaty and gross because I wore a jacket and like a sweater, thinking that it wasn't going to be as nice as it was. I don't know. But anyway, I exchanged my boots, got some groceries, and a few clothing items actually. So I got a little bit to show you. First of all, I got my backpack when we were in Brighton. Isn't it adorable? I love it so much. And it's actually like holds up pretty good. Okay, so I'll show you what I got for groceries first. So I really want macaroni and cheese. I don't know why, but I got these noodles. Kind of fun. Fat-free Greek yogurt. Broccoli. Some of this creamy mushroom chicken sauce, which I'm going to use for my pasta. I went to like our vitamin shop here called Holland & Barrett's. And I got some vitamin D and tahini, because I want to make these tahini cookies that some girl I follow on Instagram keeps making. They look amazing. But cookies are also like my trigger food. Cookies and cereal. So I don't know when I'll make them, because guess what I did as I was grocery shopping? I have this horrible, horrible habit of eating food when I'm in the grocery store. And I usually pay for it. Usually. I ate this whole container of soft baked Twix cookies. So that was really awkward paying for it, because I ate the whole thing. She's like, and I was like, yeah, I'm the worst. Anyway, so no more sugar for me today. I was gonna bake cookies today, but now I will not, because when you bake cookies, you usually eat a lot, and I just can't do that today. So that was interrupting my story. So instead, I'm going to have a veggie stir fry. And this is on sale, so I was like, you know what? It saves me so much work. And then I got some chicken slices for sandwiches. I got some corn pieces, iceberg lettuce, sugar snap peas, caramel rice cakes. I wanted to put like green peas into my pasta, but I don't know if I'll have pasta for my stir fry, probably stir fry. Mustard, because I have my other you should see what I all have at the school. The fridge like belongs to me. I have like egg whites and mustard and everything in there. It's funny. So I need a mustard for here now, since I took my other ones there. Minced garlic, and that's it for groceries. But I also got these Weight Watchers little caramel cake bars, and I had one on the way on my walk back, and they're actually like really good. There's 11 grams of carbs in one of them, 3 grams fat, so not bad. And that was also the thing, I walk to the mall and back, so that's like half hour walking, and then I walk to the gym and back, and that's another like almost half hour walking. So you know what, I'm not eating a container of Twix cookies every day, but you know, it evens out maybe. I don't know. I'm not doing any cardio actually in the gym now that we're just gonna talk about this for a second. I just, because I'm walking everywhere already, I don't feel like I really need to do that much cardio. Plus, I'm in off season, and as long as I'm getting a lot of steps in a day, I'm pretty content with it. I'm on my feet all day as a teacher, so yeah, it's kind of really nice not doing cardio. I just go there, start lifting some weights, and it's fun. And I'm only doing like abs once a week, and I'm in the gym usually 5 days a week right now. Usually six, but sometimes five. Sometimes I just like am not feeling it if I have a long day at work or something. So yeah, anyway, that's what I got for groceries. I'm gonna put that away, and then I'll show you what I got at the mall for clothes and stuff. So as I was putting my stuff away, I was thinking I should show you maybe what I'm taking for supplements all right now. So I really don't take a lot. I take my fish oils, which I keep at school because I live there. Vitamin D. I brought over veggie greens last time I went back to Canada. I take creatine, glutamine. I have a couple things of protein. This white chocolate, which is meh. This chocolate peanut butter, which is yeah. And tropical BCAAs, which are also meh. I'm not crazy about any of the MyProtein stuff that I got. Good price, but flavoring is pretty bland. But that's all I take for supplements right now. And I'm really happy about it. I need some new BCAAs though. Now that I'm thinking about it, I still do like my apple cider vinegar in the morning, but I'm not worried about like doing the cayenne pepper and lemon and all that. So a lot more chillax, that's for sure. I forgot I also got these. This one I got at Holland and Barrett's little protein ball. I had one of them actually in an airport, and it was really good. And then I got another for Fill Bar. These are amazing. I love them so much. They remind me of grenade bars. Alright, for clothes, I am super basic. I just got a plain like turquoise long sleeve tee, a plain white tee that totally blended into my bedspread. These are the new boots I got. I didn't really want one with a heel, but these are really cute actually, and they were way more comfortable than the other ones. And then I got these super cute, whatever you call, trousers. So they're kind of like loose, but yet tight at the bottom and on the waist. And then they tie up. So I love them so much. I got this all at Primark, and it's a super cheap little store. And it's perfect for me because teachers don't make a lot of money. So I've just been binging some Suits basically all day, but now it is time to go and make some stir fry. I'm so excited. It's like just after 6, so let's go. Okay, so my roommate's kids are here, which is really annoying, so I couldn't show you how I made it, but this is what it looks like. So I have some basmati rice, a tuna steak, lots of veggies, and all with a black bean sauce. Looks and smells amazing. I am going to watch Gone, kind of a thriller, and that's gonna be my exciting night. I did not measure out exactly like how much rice or veggies or sauce or anything that I'm using. Sometimes I intuitively eat kind of. I estimate, like, I know there's about 3/4 cup of rice. I know the tuna steak has about 30 grams of protein. And then I have my veggies and sauce, and I know it's low in fat, so that's just kind of where I'm at with that. I make sure I get enough protein throughout the day. I know I'm eating about 250 grams of carbs, and just trying to keep my fats around like 50-ish, 50 to 60. So yeah. Okay, I just took a bite. Super good. Good idea. But I find, honestly, when I'm not tracking, I'm not stressing too much about it. And then when I do something stupid like eat an entire thing of cookies, then I'm not like, okay, fuck the whole day, I'm just gonna have a cheat meal. Like, weeks ago I would have just been like, okay, you know what, then I'm ordering pizza for supper too, and then everything would have been a complete fuck show. So I don't know, I find finding little things that work for me in this off season. I did kind of track what I all ate today, just so I could give you guys an estimate when it comes to the end. So it'll be kind of interesting to see. One of my best finds here are chocolate covered rice cakes. They're amazing, and I just put a little bit of almond butter on this one as well. Also, movie is super good. Alright, well, I am going to go and make some oatmeal for my last little hoorah tonight. I'll maybe show you a picture right there, but I'm not going to show you how I make it because, like I said, my roommate's kids are here. I'll also tell you what my final macros of the day were right there as well. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed catching up with me, kind of, and a more regular type style vlog that I used to do. And my next one, I'm going to be out of the UK, actually, and on a new trip. So stay tuned for that, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye!